What's up, dudes? Kublai Khan here. Welcome back to Far Cry 4. So, what I think is really funny is a lot of times when you film these, it's kind of hard to date when it is, especially when you wear a white shirt in every single episode, partly because you just bought a big thing of white shirts from Costco. So you don't know if it's the same episode, if it was the one a week later, but here you go. Still drinking the smoothie, and now you can judge how long it's been since each episode, based upon how much of the smoothie I drink. Delicious. This is half a lunch, and I'm just got through a quarter of lunch, I guess, so. Taking its time. Anyway, I'm really excited about this mission, especially because we got to meet the guy from Far Cry 3. Kind of an interesting throwback. But, alright dudes, let's jump back in. It's gonna be super fly. And then, boop. Alright. Get to the ATV. Okay, you could actually catch up to an airplane in an ATV. That is true. But he's gonna get off of the... He should take off, like, right now. So, once he takes off, though, the plane accelerates so much that he shouldn't be able to catch up to him at all. Wingsuit? Alright, this would be impossible. This part? There's too much thrust in the airplane. Oh, I thought I was gonna be able to do the button. Thank you! I had a great... No! No way! No! That was no. There was no way I could perfectly throw that grenade at all. There was too much forward air motion. I feel Far Cry 4 is unrealistic. Ignore the whole jabbing a knife into my arm to, like, heal me. Why am I moving? Stop moving!
Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.
Stop moving. Free Willy!
Redacted. You wanna know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those black bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma. Something the locals can't seem to pull off. I thought you people were good at waging guerrilla warfare.
You people?
Golden Path's waging the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand them the airport. Step two, recruit the services of one AJ Gale. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden Path. They're not in the need-to-know column. Now, if you excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French.
I'm trying to blow up a lot of things right now.
Christ, it's just a freaking hole in the ground.
Well, we got this one. What about the AJ or AJ Gala? What about the other thing? It's up here, isn't it? It was going to the airport. Well, let's go get it. Also, I feel that chasing down an airplane was a lot less cool than it should have been. This thing must be coming back. That's the only reason why it's still on the map, isn't it? Oh no, it can go through, can't it? Hold on, let's get a little closer and see if we can cut it off on the other side. Oh, I can teleport there? Oh, crap. We might be able to beat it here. Here, let's see if we can beat that. Because we got, like, a downward slope. Wait, where are they going? Where are they? I just got hit by a car. I guess they got rid of it. That's a bummer. Well, at least we can chain takedown. Boom! That's gonna be really useful as we play. Alrighty, what is this? Improvised surgery? Oh, I really wish I had used it on that. That is way better use of a level up. Oh god, that thing's so cool. Oh man, fine, I guess we're not doing that. Well, let's go on an adventure then. Where are we? What can we do? Two alarms, medium difficulty. Oh, sorry, man. Sorry. Yeah, that looks to be the closest. You know what? Actually, I don't need a commandeer. No. That's...
What the hell are you doing?
I can repair this one. Oh, God. Oh, God. Holy crap. Hold on. Let me in. Alright. That was terrifying.
Hey, you, over here.
Wow, another carrier mission? So we're chasing it. You know what? That guy's getting away. Sorry, everyone.
A very dark time for me. I was a cruel and angry young man. It's this time more than any that gives me the reputation I have today. Yes, I've murdered countless innocents. Yes, I outlawed religion. Yes, I changed the currency so everyone's savings were meaningless. And yes, I may have gone through a period of bathing in yak's blood and slamming rails of coke, but I'm reformed now. Look at me, getting this country back on its feet again. Talk shape, RJ. Talk shape.
As for you, I'm tired of driving this machine. It's just not very effective. There's also something satisfying about a button kaboom.
Excellent work. Well done. Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
I only saved one. Oh well.
Can you untie us, please?
Sorry, I didn't realize I needed to do that. She was just like, can you untie us? As I'm like running around ripping posters off the wall. I'm like, no, I'm an art collector first, and then a savior second. Bloop. Alright. Just picking up all the stuff that I can get. You know, good stuff. There's something underneath here, too. What's down here? Plastic tiger. Ammunitions. Mines. That's pretty cool. Oh, wow. A lot of karma for discovering that. That's pretty cool. And there's a box. Oh, probably underneath us still. Where's, there it is. It's only 200 and whatever meters away. We can make it there in happy days. Oh, man, I don't know if you guys can see the condensation pouring off of that cup. That's ridiculous. So, oh, we have the sniper rifle. That's right. This thing is not going to be useful for me. I'm going to have a very difficult time using it correctly. However, I might be able to... Oh. Survival syringe. Take double damage, deal double damage. So, if I'm able to take out an outpost without anybody noticing me, I get extra, like, points and the like. What if I try to sneak through quietly like this? Always one more. That made that a lot easier, being able to ping ping just like that. Do not fly face first into the wall. I was trying to stab him on the head. God, what was that? He was just like, all right. I'm like, Ajay, you and me, buddy, we are going to jump and land on their head for a knife attack. All right, Kublai, I gotcha. All right, what are we going to do, Ajay? Knife attack. Perfect. You ready? Oh, I'm ready. I'm going to do it. Jump, Ajay. All right, wingsuit. No, damn it. And you might have seen me spit a ton in anger at that. Uh-oh. That guy was surprised. He was like, why did a bolt just go flying through the air? Well, because I am an idiot and fired that incorrectly.
Don't let them see you, please!
That was terrible. I was quiet as hell at that moment. I was like, well, this is gonna suck.
We're coming in from the north.
Are you? Is there even any reason to come in from the north? Really, think about it. Oh, I got my bolt back. Nice. I was under the impression you don't get these back, and that was part of the differences between this and the bow. The bow being that you get your bolts back, or arrows back, or whatnot. Wow, we're gonna get rid of this in a second? There we go. Nice. How many shots do we have left? Plenty. Plenty of shots left. Where's the last guy? Damn it. What? There's nobody. There's no more alarms for you to use. Damn it. Dude, this crossbow is just the bomb. I mean, look at that. Take him out. Single shot. Everybody talked about how, like, the bow was OP, and this is what we needed to be OP. There we go. Any other way in? Doesn't look like it. There is another couple ways out, though. There we go. I needed to open that so I could see what's going on outside. I don't even see where they are. Do you think I'll be able to hit them with this? Hey, that got a couple. That was a good way to do. Oh, I love that tink sound it makes. It's just so, so satisfying. Uh-oh. Get a little more health. Oh, crap. Wow, we just went through the ceiling to get to him. That is a serious effort. Well, they saw us, but hey, that was a lot better than we normally do. Yeah, they absolutely saw us. A lot of us. But at least we were very cool about it. I felt like this crossbow is definitely what we needed in order to be successful with this.
So, Murder's Corporal Sen's vehicle broke down. He'll have to get it repaired.
Oh, no, I don't want to switch. Yeah. I want it. Aw. Oh, I guess I stabbed him, so I took his item from stabbing him. Yeah, that makes sense. Also, we can hunt another, like, giant creature, which I'm very excited about.
I am sure we can rebuild the old school.
Boop, 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 boop. Let's go in and buy some more stuff. Let's do it. Bah. Let's see. And then we'll start the animal thing, and it'll probably, honestly, end the episode right as the animal thing begins. But I'm looking for a place to buy more items. I gotta take that off. God, I love all the little collectibles they have everywhere. Oh, I can just do an assassination thing. Oh, it's in here? This is where you have the store? Oh, that's an interesting choice. I would think you do it in the bigger area. You know, the bigger house? Ooh, new weapon. Refill. Body armor. Oh, yeah. I found out how I can get the painted on elephant stuff, and I'm debating on if I want to do it, but it is very cool. Let's see. Ammo. Fire. Oh, look at that. Time is indeed up. So, dudes, there we go. Next time, we're going to go after another animal, see what new cool thing we can get. So, if you liked what you saw, please leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. And, of course, may the ground rise to meet your feet, may the wind always meet your back, and may the sun shine warmly on your sexy face. Dudes, thank you so much for watching. It's really fun, and it really helps me out. See you later. Bye.